In the box.
Agent, we've just received a distress call from New York. There's been an attack on the division, and they requested immediate support. Meet me on the White House South Lawn. There's a helicopter prepped for us. We need to leave now.
Could sure use some help.
Electronic device detected.
Priority message. To all active duty agents, be aware that Agent Aaron Keener, callsign Vanguard, has had his agent status revoked and is now a priority target. Keener is directly responsible for the murders of several SHD agents in New York, and he is now wanted for high treason and acts of terrorism against the United States. He is armed and extremely dangerous, and it is believed that he has gathered other former agents to his cause. Identities will be released once they are confirmed. Keener's last known position was Manhattan, NYC. End message.
Hope you're ready to go to New York.
Henry's worried about outcast activity at that abandoned disease control department facility. Patching him in now. You there, Henry?
Yeah. We've been keeping an eye on the old DCD site. People leave there infected with green poison and have started heading toward the campus.
We're getting reports that they're headed to other civilian centers. We need to shut this site down. Looks like they're coming from the DCD complex. Whatever's happening over there, we need to shut it down.
Thank you.
detected.
See if you can hook Isaac into that terminal and get us some intel. Active lab on the north side, close to you. Your first priority should be to shut that down.
Make them pay!
Damn. Almost.
Looks like the best way to take the lab offline is the decontamination protocol.
That's just a fancy way of saying everything gets sterilized.
Isaac's not detecting the gas needed for the decon process. They must have disabled the line.
Hit the main fuel line in the basement. That should be calling again.
Open the fuel line. That should give the decon protocol enough gas to run.
Medical assistance needed. In need of backup.
Down.
The decontamination protocol can be initiated from a panel in the lab above you. Stay put once you pull the trigger, and you should be safe. Top floor. You can't miss it. It's right in the middle of the lab.
Samples detected.
I guess you could call that clean.
Should be able to access the morgue at the far end of the West Wing construction site. If they haven't been disposing of the corpses properly, we could have another outbreak on our hands.